widely believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly, about 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way. Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Use the freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right,
mask on. Your turn. Take shot! Hang on, I've got...
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for access.
It's for you.
Fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by security access 4. 4 director key cards required for entry. classified material should not leave.
Bringing back memories, yeah? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
To advanced combat research. ACR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
Chief might be having comm issues. Radio stopped for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
Thank you.
slow burn, Hiss. Three more key cards to go. Look up. Try another way up. Faster than the rest of these. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Hey, sit rep. Haven't heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
All sensitive materials are to be left in the main administration office. Thank you.
They documented the making of a cradle here. Take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his keycard in return. We'll find the missing reports for him. We found the first report. Don't let him get away. Of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it. Someone left something important inside that bathysphere case. There it is.
Control room access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
Drone switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
With the cradle, they tried to mold us into the perfect soldier. They planned to break down the walls of mind and body.
Training complete.
Yeah. Excellent work. That's all the key cards. They tried so hard to perfect the cradle case, but the side effects couldn't be stopped. As we know, we were the first and last trial volunteer. So its makers repurposed it into a biological weapon instead.
Director key card accepted. Director key card accepted. Director key card accepted. Director key card accepted. Access to biotechnology granted.
With kiss, I'm killing you. Stop killing you. Chase! It's me, Marshall. I think he's coming too. You're gonna be okay. Whatever trip you've been on, I'm glad I wasn't invited. Easy on your feet. Can't believe you even made it up here.
Chase, we have something. Check it out. Someone took a large batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer, by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the cradle.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. Case, you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope we don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.